Wisconsin continues to see many of its metropolitan areas seeing the greatest number of new COVID-19 cases. That's according to a recent report. Six cities, including Green Bay, Appleton, Oshkosh, Neenah, Marinette, and Manitowoc, all made that list. And you can continue to keep up to date on the latest COVID-19 information on our website, wearegreenbay.com.